So why did your husband come to America, and did your husband come legally or illegally?
Without Miss Margaret Wong, I would not be here today. She has such power, has such confidence.
Oh, she's a hoot. She's funny. I'm always amazed about how her mind works.
She has more than 40 years of experience, and through that, she's gained a lot of knowledge about all aspects of immigration law and built this law firm from nothing.
I mean, I've been doing this since 1973, since I go to law school. I still remember my law school counselor told me, Margaret, you'll never get a good job because you don't speak English well. So now that I'm in a position to, I really want to give back to my communities. That's why I like to work with foreign people. It's for people like us.
The community is not familiar in the immigration process. The first thing that they have in their mind is, I'm going to be deported. And then after they talk to Margaret, they see that they have options, that their family are going to be taken care of.
And after 9 months to a year, you get the work papers, good for 5 years.
She talks to all of our clients, comes up with a strategy, and then assigns that case to lawyers and paralegals who execute that strategy.
No one likes to come in and tell someone that I entered here illegally. I like them to feel comfortable, and I feel like it's a safe space for them.
My favorite part is helping translate for clients, because in our Spanish culture, that is a big thing.
People like us, we understand. We only have ourselves, and life is very lonely. I'm given a gift to be able to help these hundreds and thousands of people. What we do is really significant, impactful, and important.
Immigration is a federal practice. That means we can practice anywhere in the United States.
A gente está pronta para atender vocês. Tiene muchísima experiencia y ella siempre pelea para que podamos obtener los beneficios que estamos buscando en materia de inmigración.
Give us a call, give us an email. We will help you with a whole life-changing process.